What it do, y'all? It's Big Cal's RC Adventures here. Got the Outcast 4S. Went on 4S. Been a hot minute. The beast did a couple upgrades. I did change the slipper assembly. So I'm running a solid piece, 775 aluminum slipper clutch. Still got the same factory pads, but I changed the pieces or whatever. They do have a hot racing center drive shaft that installed. If y'all see, I got the hot racing center drive shaft for Outcast, because I don't want the factory one, stripped it out, so I went to the hot racing one. Anyway, let's get it going. Kind of chilly, so hopefully I get this done. Oh, Outcast, call Mr. 4S. Let's get it. Show you this camera again. All right, we good. Oh yeah, I also got the MTC bass bar on it though too. Yep, got the M2C bash bar. So that's the case. I'm gonna do some skate park bashing and do some jumps and whatnot. And okay, get her done. I gotta change the servo. Servo is slow as hell. You're a clown, buddy. Caught that. It's Willie's all day, man. Ooh, my hand started to freeze a little bit. I'm here tearing up these people's baseball court. Damn it. I'm like, oh, come on. Ugh. My hands is freezing right now. It's cold. It's cold. But it's been a hot minute, though. It was a bass. Had a crazy snowstorm. And stuff like that. But anyway, it's new year. It's 2023. New year, new adventures, new fuck shit. Just be joyful what you have and what you do. And don't take life for granted. Just do best you can. That's all you can do. Ugh. Thing is wild though. It's wild, baby. I don't know what I hit. Let's be a little exercise though. And my hands is freezing. The servo slow. I changed the servo out, but put a slow servo in. I'm trying to find a cheap, fast servo. Not super fast, but better than this. Look at that. Slow as hell. And I changed it for the factory. It's about the same speed as the factory servo. That's freaking crazy. Damn it. I got some skid plates, but I'm gonna get a new body before I put the skid plates on here. It just won't. Don't want to flip over. Too much power. Too much power. Too. I see it sparked. See the skin spark. It sparked on me, baby. You know what? It's crazy though, but this thing could take some abuse though. This thing could take some abuse. There you go, one more time. I can do it, baby. I can take it. I'm gonna tear some shit up, man. Oh, shoot. Breaking in these tires. Oh, shoot. Just tearing shit up, man. I know, two wheels. I can do this all day. All right, let me stop before I break it, spend some more money. Oh shit, I am a fool. I'm having fun. Don't be like me and abuse your RCs, okay? But I don't care, it's my money. I can do what I want. Yes, sir. This thing needs a new body. Badly. Man, they scraped the concrete though. My hand's so cold, I can't even take the body clips off. Motor ain't too hot. All right. That thing's still intact. Ain't stripped old diff. But keep doing that, you would though. That's why the key is do not over tighten your slipper clutch, because you do need some give though. You need some give. Anyway, battery's off. Disconnect it. All right. All right, thank you. This is Big Cal's RC Adventures. Thanks for watching. Holla at your boy, peace.